Oh man, I'm so ready for this.
Aboard the space colony Ark, the genius Professor Gerald Robotnik sought to create the ultimate life form. He called his creation Shadow. Shadow was raised alongside Gerald's ailing granddaughter, Maria. They were inseparable. A series of tragedies befell the Ark. The military sought to cover everything up. They took the lives of Gerald and Maria and sealed Shadow away. 50 years later, Shadow was awakened. Filled with anger and sadness, he was haunted by Maria's final words to him.
Shadow, I beg of you, for all the people on that planet.
Shadow was bent on revenge and sought to destroy the world. At the last moment, Shadow remembered Maria's final wish: to protect her beloved planet and all who lived there. There were more secrets to Shadow's past. Shadow was generated from the DNA of the evil alien conqueror, Black Doom. Shadow didn't understand why Black Doom expected him to be the vanguard for his invasion of Earth. After many battles, Shadow crushed Black Doom and his forces, finally breaking free from his past. Shadow the Hedgehog, the lone dark warrior who judges the world by his own code. The past will return to haunt him.
Can we wake him up now? Can I meet him?
I believe so, yes. It is time to awaken the ultimate life. Welcome to the world, Shadow the Hedgehog.
Shadow, this is Rouge. Do you copy?
Shadow here. I copy.
Are you still aboard the Ark?
Yes. I arrived at the space colony an hour ago.
Well, you're missing the birthday party.
I hope you're planning on being here.
I already told you. Gunn detected an unusual biosignature aboard the Ark. I'm not leaving until I eliminate any possible threat.
There's free food.
Give shit about food. Bingo.
There.
Fine. I got you now. I won't let you get away.
Oh, you're done. Come on. So I gotta believe one more of them. You have to do it. Got it. Play your game. Here to end you.
What?
Wow.
What's
up, ugly?
No. Nice. Oh shit, I missed some. Yeah, it's all good. I'm just having fun with this, man. Oh my god, this is great. Oh, he had the yellow chaos.
The fake chaos emerald tails me to foil the doctor's plans. Even I have a hard time distinguishing between the two of them.
They brought back the fake chaos emerald. Wow, this is like the sequel that's under the light. Things gotta go. Just with me. Oh, let's do it. Oh, what the hell? It's slipping me. Whoa! Oh, dude. Oh, that was cool shit. Let's go. What? 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 Oh, there's something up there.
Let's do this.
real chill.
Freeze! Yeah. Out of my way.
Oh! Damn it. Got me again.
Chaos control.
Now. Mow right through him. Fuck it, man. Gotcha, I'm picking up with this one.
This is the ultimate power.
Try it again at some point.
What was that new power? I've never done anything like that before. It's not something I should normally be able to do, yet it felt natural. What could be causing these mutations?
I think that's possible. Oh, it's artwork. Oh, that's cool as shit. Is that from Sonic X? It looks like it.
Something calls to me.
Oh, dear. Shit. That's cool as hell. Is locked. Find keys in the axe. Oh, okay, now I got you. Machine parts. Machine parts? Okay. What's that about? Go. This way. I just balloons. If it wasn't for Sonic Frontiers, this game would never have been able, would never have been possible. I said it before and I'll say it again. Frontiers are the blueprint. I got enough key space. Oh wait, I gotta get enough key space.
What's up?
Again. Said make it harder, they made it harder. Got it. What the hell?
You will understand soon enough.
Keep climbing like you can.
I'm getting answers from you one way or another.
Not, I just started playing.
Control.
That's not. I'll get the items another time. Well, it seems to be a nice skill figuring this out.
Yeah.
Love how fluidly you move stuff. Nice. Oh, nope. I need that specific. Oh, okay. Hell yeah. Okay, I did that. Thanks. Oh, I got everything. That was nice. What are you doing? Great. What's up with this guy? Robot and Cubot?
Oh, hello, Shadow.
Please don't smash us to bits!
Hello.
No!
Yes! Shush.
Body.
Amazing.
Definitely from Sonic X. That's cool as shit. I think it's actually... Something to do with those guys.
No.
Let's go. That's sick. Challenge acts to get the keys. And yes, I will complete these. Bring them on. Right, Got it.
Let's do this.
Nice. It's all good. I think I've made a fair bit of progress already. At some point. I will eventually escort you all. I don't even care that these are challenging. This game has got me totally hooked right now.
Alright.
Freeze!
Just missed Asrin. Oh well. These are tough. I like it. Nine minutes. Are you kidding? Enough time to fight the boss? When he keeps them running along? I bet he needs nothing. Try you out, Michelle, please. Fucko. Let's just see that. Nope, I'm done. Visual chaos and reach the golden timing of the Buddha servant. I just missed Asrin. Damn it. That was so close. At least we can fight the boss. Do I have enough time? Oh, I do. I think I do. Wait. I might have to do the boss next time, guys. Taking out by the one ring. Hold on to this one.
Chaos control.
I'm not gonna speed up any of this footage because it's all new, so. You guys hanging at the. That how we're doing this. Yeah, it's good. Oh, that, yes, the Bio Lizard. What's up, bro?
There's the tail thing you've been waiting for.
Your energy is still unstable. I need to target the light ship before they come back.
That's new. Good. I thought it was bad when you just shoot that shit out of your body.
Those will stop me.
Yeah, it's got to stop over there. Yeah. Oh, beautiful.
All right, Pop. I already know your weaknesses.
Mobile phone. Back down, Mom.
Dude, send me a bitch.
Oh, it's
mine.
Whoa, whoa. Yeah. You're a lot more mobile than I remember. What? That's clear, that's clear. Damn. It's tough. I like it.
Chaos control!
Oh, it's coming right back to me. This place is huge. Wow. Oh, my playground.
I destroyed you once. I will do it again.
You defeated us, but the Black Horns live on. And this temporal anomaly has accelerated my plans to revive my forces and consume the world.
Show yourself. We'll finish this here and now.
You are not ready yet. We are not ready yet. Once you have been perfected, then we will have our reckoning.
Love his new voice.
Something calls to me.
All right, get this power, and that'll have to be it for this video. This video me for
no.
Oh, yeah. All right. Well, we'll try that out next time, guys. Have a good night.